Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back to my channel, okay? So today, as you guys see, today is a wedding day, okay? Today is a wedding day in my house. One of my madam daughter is getting married today, so we are preparing ourselves to go there. So if I get opportunity to video, I'll show you guys what is going on, a typical Saudi wedding, okay? So I'm about to iron this clothes for the children. As you see, this is one of the this is a eldest one, okay? They have two children and this is small one. So I'm going to iron this clothes for them to just we are preparing, and me too, I'll put out something better than this, okay? So I'm just preparing myself for a wedding day in Saudi Arabia, but I really don't know what is going on in Ghana. In fact, a typical Muslim wedding, they call it Ifro, because we started 3 days, 3 days after the wedding. 3 days, let's say today Wednesday, okay, today is the wedding. In Ghana, we started in on Monday we prepare food, celebrate. Tuesday to the same thing, and then Wednesday, okay? Actually, we celebrated 3 days, but here yesterday nothing, and today we are just preparing ourselves to go there, okay? So I'm just iron this clothes for the baby, and I will see you guys then, okay? So stay soon. Guys, today this is my outfit and my baby. Today I'm a baby mama. Baby mama, okay? And this is my friend Zulfa. Huh? Yes. Zulfa.
Zulfa.
Zulfa. Zulfa. So today I'm a baby mama. Eh, hey, Arusa.
Your baby, the last one. The one we married, the last one. My head looks small. I cut off my hair.
I want to ask, because we are enjoying. It's not easy. Shigala meeting. So guys, I will not lie, yesterday was the happiest day in my life since I was in Saudi Arabia, okay? Because yesterday when I went there, I saw my African like ladies, we chat, we talk, like, oh, I was enjoying my life yesterday, because you guys know we are always in the house. As for me, I'm a contract house, okay? So we are always in the house. Those who work in contract know what I'm talking about. So yesterday was my happiest day. I meet my peoples, we talk, we chat, we laugh, like we eat together. And oh, yesterday day is good, is good, is good. I don't even care about the bride and everything. We are just chatting, like talking, laughing, enjoying ourselves. What is going on? You guys know, if you meet your fellow sugarless in Saudi Arabia, it's not easy. So yesterday I was also happy, and all of them are Africans, okay? We are sis or what, and all of us are Africans. Is it three from Uganda, one from Kenya, and me too, I from Ghana. So we just talk and chat and love. So yesterday I just enjoyed my life better, okay? So yesterday is my happiest day since I was in Saudi Arabia, okay? Yesterday I miss home, and the way we talk, like vibe, oh wow, nice, alhamdulillah. So you're here, and I'll say thank you for watching. Okay, I will see you in my next video. Bye, masalaba.